The annual holiday Halloween centers around fear. Halloween costumes, decorations, haunted theme parks, and movies are all created and purchased with the explicit goal of scaring people. We usually think of being scared as a bad thing. So why do so many people spend so much time and money to scare and be scared every October? Fear is an ancient emotion we share with every other sentient species. In humans and other animals, fear is coordinated by a structure in the brain called the amygdala. When you hear or see or smell something that signals danger, information about the threat is sent to your amygdala very rapidly, in just a few milliseconds. Your amygdala then signals your body to prepare to escape by activating the sympathetic nervous system. Your heart pumps faster, blood gets pushed into your muscles, sugar is released for energy, your pupils dilate, and you feel a rush of energy. But of course, none of these sensations are inherently bad. They're the same changes we experience during very exciting or funny experiences too. The bad part about fear is the perception that something terrible is actually going to happen to you. When you know that nothing truly terrible is going to happen, like when you're riding a roller coaster plummeting toward the ground, the rush of sensations you experience can be interpreted as fun and exciting, rather than unpleasant. People seem to actually seek out a range of intense experiences that are just slightly less intense than the maximum we can tolerate. Think of eating spicy peppers. The peppers people actually enjoy the most are those that are near the top end of the range of what they can tolerate. Of course, this range is different for everyone. So while some people seek out scarier and scarier haunted houses and theme parks every Halloween, others prefer to stay home watching only mildly scary movies and waiting for Halloween to be over.